Okay, I just bought LCD screen, 7-inch, capacitive, so all works. It can be done without any additional driver installed for the Jetson Nano. So here is the. So I can. A touch screen, capacity touch screen. For example, I open one of my photos here and I can open it and I can zoom in using the two touch screen. I'm not sure if I got the multiple one, sure, but I can zoom in. I use the two finger. I'm not sure about three finger, but I can use the two finger here. Okay. And this is the screen. See here. See at the back, yeah, this is the spec. Got connector for touchscreen power, and this one the HDMI, and this one other one is power only. If you don't want the touchscreen, you can move the power to that port. You can also VGA port, the audio. The audio connectors and what else? Yeah, it has a few button here where we can change the brightness of the LCD. We can turn off using it. Right. So, very good. Very good. Let's try the button. What is it? What we have here on the button. So if I on the right, where is it? The button. Okay, here. Okay, so turn off. Turn on. Yes, I can adjust the color through the button and the exit. Yeah, it's got around 5 buttons here to adjust the LCD. Yes, it's very good. Everything good. HDMI connection and the power. I connect it to the Jetson Nano here. Alright, that's all for me.